Hi, I'm Miss Brain. In this video, I'm going to teach you some games you can play with an egg carton that will help you get better at math. Okay, for egg carton math, all you need is an empty egg carton and a couple of small objects. I found a couple of playing pieces in a game, but you could also use rocks or beans, anything small like that. You'll also need a pen or a marker, and inside you're gonna write some numbers. I wrote the numbers 1 through 12, and I kind of mixed them up just for fun. So you'll write some numbers in here, and then when you're ready to play, we're gonna play the addition version first. I'm just gonna put both of my counters in anywhere in there. Close the box. Shake it up. And then I open the box. Oh, look, they both landed in the same one. They both landed on number 4. So 4 plus 4 is 8. So 8 is my score for the first round. I'll write that on my score sheet. Now it's your turn. Shake it up. You have one in number 10 and one in 5. So you get the score of 15 for your first one. So that's how that works. And you know, if you want to practice adding bigger numbers, then you just write bigger numbers in the bottom here. Or if you're practicing multiplication, then that's a good one. You just put your numbers in there just exactly the same way. Shake it up. We have 6 and 12. 6 times 12 is 72. So I would get 72 points on my score sheet. If you were doing multiplication and just starting out and you didn't know all the way up to your 12s, then you know, you could just write easier numbers. Maybe you could write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 10, and just write those a couple times in here, and then you would practice multiplying some easier numbers until you got better. And that's how you play egg carton math.